Thank you. Thank you. attentively into the dark woods of the church of the church silence. And then Paul and attributed to the bad news of violence. This was an office and a gift to prove that was specifically for the purpose of sounding so it could stand for history. And as such, it did not be a sacrament. Back in chapter 2, the next thing that we saw from chapter 20, Paul said that the church was built upon the foundation of the apostles and prophets, with Jesus Christ as the cornerstone. So there's no role in salvation to the church. Salvation to not to the church, right? And with one who has built upon. In the fact that the apostles and brothers have taken office, gifts have been made, teaching the sacraments, and kind of off the word, Paul's case is one that was to seek the risen Christ. And then perfect commission for the ministry of my way. You wonder if this is a guilt that Paul's disciples, though the Paul was over cast in one to preach, it's very nice to have the word that is, he said, whoever the new Jews must have to be so young, have walked with Jesus to the ministry, so great baptism, all the way to this sanctuary. And they said, whoever the new Jews is going to be a witness, we must to be a resident. So someone can also witness his resurrection. Paul is going to tell you, teaching Thank you. The world is to you. It was the one. Right? The power of God is the temple. The power of God is the temple. show up for your life. Don't break the scripture. Again, do the represent the place to our lives. So, what does it mean? What does it mean? The rest would be there at all if I started trying to go by the station.
Thank you. Thank you.